-40 degree temperature in the wilderness of the Yukon. I'm sending joy, hope, and positivity.